I'm David. I come from Slovakia. I'm 12 years old and I love Saroš.
We met and a month later you came to America and I met your whole family and you guys took me out to dinner. And the next summer I traveled to Slovakia and stayed at your house for a week. And the next summer your family came to my house and our parents had dinner together.
Yeah.
And now we're back in Saroš. It's all because of Saroš.
Whoa, it's been 7 years from my last interview. Such a long time. Why do I keep coming back? It's mainly because Saroš gave me so many things in my life, like friendship, religion, love and care. And it's a place where I grew up and where I found so many friendships for my life that I always want to come back. I decided to be in Madrid, like the last year I came to Saroš. I really wanted to experience Saroš also from a different point of view. It's still the Saroš experience, but it was a new challenge for me. When I think about the 12-year-old me, I try to think what I looked in my Madrid and what I saw in them and what I wanted from them. It's really important for me to be their role model, to give them the things I learned. It's making me happy that I can do this for the children. The first time I came to Saroš, it was 2009, and I didn't know nothing about how it works here, how the groups are. But from the first moment I came, the Czechoslovakian group made you feel like you're a family. The group gets older together, and it's really nice to see people who came with you and they were raised up together. And now we are all Madridim and we are connected to the thing that we attended one group together. The camp changes every year, but there's one thing that stays in the camp from when I was a chanich, and it's the atmosphere. The camp gives you so much fun. It's a cliche, but in the logo of Saroš, there is that you get 110% fun. And I believe that it's true. All together we make this beautiful atmosphere, which why Saroš is special. Before Saroš, I was not really a part of the Jewish network. And as I came to Saroš, I met people all around the world having the same religion. You don't get opportunities like this except of Saroš. I met in Saroš my best friend from the US and we're friends till today. We meet each summer and he lives 6,000 miles from me, but we are still in contact. In Saroš, you meet people of different levels of religion. You can meet a person who is a modern Orthodox here, and you can meet a person who is not religious at all, but he just shares the same thing. From the country I am in Slovakia, there's not so many Jews there and you don't get so many opportunities to meet Jews around. I'm the only Jewish kid at my university and it's hard, but when you come to Saroš, you're Jewish and everyone around you is Jewish, and this is why Saroš is so special for me, because your Jewish identity can get so much bigger in this camp because of the people who surround you and because of the Jewish programs, the peulas, which we go through various of different Jewish problems. I got so many values in Saroš that I wouldn't get somewhere in the outside world. Seeing different kind of cultures made me a more open-minded person. I changed my view on the world from coming to Saroš. I'm David, I come from Slovakia, I'm 19 years old and I still love Saroš.